I'm not sure.
Oh my god.
I was 14 when we first came in, and now we're down to 11. I'm sorry, I think you two were the rotten for replacements.
Yeah, smoker. Oh my god. Yeah. I was like, shit, there's gonna be crazy. It's like
though, you know?
So for you, you probably like, thought you were
expecting to do the whole walk thing.
Yeah, because I was like, shit, it must start on a Monday. That's the twist. Because you know that way, like, there was rumors before, like, my brother started, and then, like, I remember getting phone calls. And then, like, I'm getting 3 weeks. I was like, counting the days.
That could have been us.
Oh my god. No, but, so what's this day 9 are we on now? We're here. No, it's ten days. How does everyone feel? I mean, God, we were expecting.
We knew we'd get a girl and a guy, and we were like.
But they were
still on course. But two girls is good.
So weird.
And what is in that?
Should we bring the stuff in from outside?
You know what to say, do you? No, I know it.
That's we'll give you the tour, settle in. Okay.
Cool.
Sugar.
Oh, God. Today has been like the weirdest day ever.
I know.
It's real.
God, this is nice to see, like, everyone, you look
really gorgeous. Hello, Dolly. 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 I love the jacket. And this as well.
It's a really small town. Well, in comparison to like a lot of other places, it's really small and it's, you know, it's got like the typical supermarkets and stuff, but it's just like, I don't know, it's really small. Everyone knows everyone, if you know what I mean. It's really weird.
I know.
Oh, God.
So who knows your hair?
Shit. I had to lie to like millions of people and say that I was going away on holiday and stuff. It was
Did
really
your
weird.
Friends know? Just your mum and dad?
My best friend's mum. Because I didn't.
Designer, okay. Alright, I'm good, just a bit overwhelmed. Oh, nice one.
Lisa's going for the bog roll, fantastic.
I need a drink though. Just a juice or something.
I've got no alcohol at all.
Have you?
I know.
You're just
totally
fake.
Oh my god, you're totally bored.
Oh my god, you can't, like, hair extension. I know, it's like, let her bring it.
Like, the tan control.
Don't say anything.
Hair extension, false nails. I love it. False boobs.
Oh well, okay.
I love your shoes. Where did you get them?
Oh my god. Don't forget, it's like when you, have you got black bonds or...
Sorry, what was your name again?
Aisleyne, what's your name?
Sam.
Oh my god. We're both new together.
Oh, you'll be fine.
I was really terrified because I thought, oh my god, I'm gonna be the same woman. Like when he told me like everything.
We were expecting a man and a woman. We thought, well, nice, you know.
I'm so happy you guys are here. It's so exciting, isn't it?
Where are you from, mate?
So you was at London.
London?
Born and bred.
Oh, look at him showing off.
You look good.
Oh, thanks, mate.
Yeah, you look good.
Okay, just in case you follow it. Yeah. you know.
No, I just dropped myself right in it.
Why, what did you
I
say?
I just was expecting a boy and a girl.
Well, is she a man? Is she really there?
It's a woman. But
it's not.
No, no, but no. Was it a man?
It's a man, but just say, you know, she's a woman.
She's a woman, yeah. Yeah, so we've got two girls.
She.
Fucking hell.
Don't ever bring it up, right?
No.
Please.
Well, I'm sleeping.
We're not that fucking.
I'm sleeping with Ashley, just because.
Oh, I was going to say, I just made a double bed. They could both stay there together, though.
But if.
Oh, no. Oh, babe, you don't have to keep sharing your bed. We're not.
What?
Huh?
Well,
because they might want us all to start tonight and get to know each other.
So they're not giving. Did they say that?
Well, no, never.
Oh.
Confess
the
drawer
and that, but.
Little cheeky fuckers, they knew this was coming, didn't they?
Yeah, they did.
It's horrible.
Oh my god, the fuckers.
Lise, load me up.
I thought that thing was imposting on our bloody house. I don't like it.
You would
feel your very.
Because the camera's on the side. I'm stripped down on that, but this one's gonna get my privacy.
Oh my god.
So, I just have to say, you're totally fabulous.
I'm the only gay in the house, isn't it?
Well, actually, technically. Oh god, no. Let's
go. No, I know, honey. Don't worry. Gotcha.
I'm really scared.
Why?
I don't know, I'm just totally paranoid, because, like, obviously, I don't know what people are going to think.
What? About?
Because, like, I want to speak out. Well, no, I'm still right.
Oh, you're still like, yeah. Fuck it, who cares about it? Don't worry.
I'm just really scared.
You've got your...
Obviously, yeah. My God, I'm just totally para because, like...
Why? No, you know what? Don't worry about it because...
Look, guys and stuff. Everyone, you know, like, I'm scared, like, people talk about people and then, like...
No, the guys in this house are really, really cool. They're so with it. And actually, I think they sort of kind of suspected when you came in. I said... They're respected. No, they're really...
Did you not know it was coming in?
Because I didn't know whether to tell people or not. You know that? It was just sort of, like, standing there thinking, shit, everyone's
going
to hate me.
Honestly, everyone in this house is really, really, really good with it. And they've really taken me in... No, they're cool. Like, I muck about with the boys. They're so really cool. They're not going to have a problem with it at all. You'd be totally, totally
fine.
Thank
you.
Honestly.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, we knew that we'd get... Because the two that dropped...
Lisa just tried to get in and they wouldn't answer the door.
I didn't need to, I promise.
Oh, well, that fucking. What's it? Are we excellent? Or the ship?
We'll talk about this.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got three guys.
I'd rather this than speedboat.
Me, I. What has people for? How the fuck did
God, it's cold.
We can go in the pool with the boat.
Take this off me.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Glad you are.
What, to do this leak yeast thing?
Yeah.
They should have given us
like,
what we want.
If
they won that,
fair and square. They're giving us tinted tips. So?
That's all.
Okay. Wow.
Weird.
You're
so
good.
I'm going to try later. This is fun. How's it the meaning?
I'm so going to get a slap later.
Why did they can cook? Who's got two new cooks and cleaners?
Excuse me.
Don't worry, girls. It's break time for you. Like, they're in different week.
Babe,
we were going to
put
everything.
Sorry. So, the alcohol was
placed on your job. Oh, she's so hot.
Think she's hot? It was what?
Lee is hot. She's not hot. Yeah, thank you. You're both. What? Why are you
thinking?
Oh,
I'm not, babe. What's this?
No, because they might take the
booze
off.
She's not on it.
Yeah.
She won't let
us
get on it.
She is on it. The yacht was loaded up with booze.
Stupid. If they take our booze.
What, she's
why did you choose the yacht?
She'll come out with a teeny...
because of the questions. You got to come up here on it.
Yeah, you know what? Let's just do it all tomorrow and stick them on in now.
Where are they?
Yeah.
Because
otherwise,
yeah.
I can use that
type
of cream.
What's the
fat bog
roll?
I don't know if somebody's done
this.
What?
And
what?
At least we've got
it's a bit surreal, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
what's she doing?
Bathroom, shower. We all share the shower all together.
Caesar.